Hello, you beautiful 99ers. I am Switch of the 99, and I'm so excited because I am in Sacramento today checking out the rebranded The 99 store here in Sacramento on Elk Grove. So come check it out. It's completely remodeled, so I'm excited to pop in. So let's go in and see what is new.
Let's walk in. All right, so let's check out the makeup section. They literally just stocked the Ioni lashes. They had a whole display that they put out, and these are gorgeous. And I'm gonna be grabbing a couple of these beauties for my next beauty kit giveaway. So make sure you guys do hit the subscribe button. I'm literally overwhelmed by the amount of eyelashes they have out. These are so gorgeous. So hope you guys score here at the 99, and I am in Sacramento. This store is fully remodeled, so this is, I'm at the grand reopening, so they are fully stocked. So it's on Elkhorn, so I will list that address down below. But look, they have more Gremshop brushes. Amazing, so hyped. Okay, let's look over here and see what other items they have, because I'm telling you, this store is stocked. I'm not exaggerating when I tell you this store is fully stocked. And look, they have more smoke and mirrors, beautiful. And then they have the LA colors, but more Ioni. This is the Ioni lipstick. Holy cow, I know people are going insane for these, so excited to be able to find these here in Sacramento, California. Okay, let's see what other items catch my eye, just to give you guys an idea. Look, everything is fully stocked in. Wait a minute, what's this? This is definitely a new item. Oh wow, I'm so excited. Look at all these new makeup items. Mega Glow, and I believe these are all 99 cents. So yes, I'm gonna be snatching up a couple of these. Oh no way, look at this beautiful palette. Holy cow. Wow. And this is by Smoke and Mirrors. These are so nice. Oh wow, the next giveaway is gonna be so epic. So make sure you guys subscribe, because you're not gonna wanna miss it. All right, let's see what else we can find. Oh, and look, they have these nail polish. It is by Revlon for $3.49. It seems like, let's see, if you got four in here, that is a good deal here at the 99. All right, so I spoke to Sun. They even have more. They're also $3.49. They are different styles, so be on the lookout, because Revlon is hitting here at the 99. And if you're in need, they still have the Jose Eber. This is the 4-in-1 volumizing hot brush for $5.99. And I'm telling you guys, this is a great deal, because it retails for way more on Amazon. These are over $100. And then they also have these, the Bella Beauty for $5.99. as well as the styling essentials, and they also have the Bella Pro also for $5.99. so check them out here at the 99. Oh, look at these are back. I did grab a couple of these the other day for an upcoming giveaway, and I know there's another one. I think there's a pineapple one, huh? Can't find it. Oh, here it is. Look how cute these are. 99 cents little socks in the shape of a lollipop. Pretty cute, right? All right, and let's see what else they have here. They have these Avasan Paris perfume sets for $3.99. and look at this. Ooh, perfect for Father's Day. They have this Ombre luxury home, I would say home. This is a shaving cream. This is basically a self-care kit for $3.99. good for Father's Day. And let's see, they also have this one. This is the Moisturizing Luxury Essentials. So exciting. All right, and of course, some unmentionables. But look at these. Hoola something. Hula Fula. Little sleeping masks. Cute. Oh, and they have new wallets. Ooh, nice. I love coming to a remodeled store because they basically have everything that's new at the 99 in that one location. Yeah, these are $3.99. And let's continue on. I also do like the, how everything is so nicely organized. Gorgeous bags. Ooh, and they have more of the Remy Rose. I love that one with the little peace sign. Reminds me of my tattoo. Pretty cool. All right, let's continue on and see what else we can find. All right, and speaking of makeup, they have more here randomly by the electronics, but they do have this Remy Rose display with tons of new makeup. So with things opening up, a good time to be snatching up or refreshing up your makeup here at the 99. Oh, and these are new. These are the Lemon Verbena hand soap. Oh, this looks fancy. Here's $1.99, and then look at this one, Vanilla Rose. Ooh, very fancy, and they just stocked them, so there's plenty in stock here at the 99. Ooh, they have the Simple Sensitive Skin Kind to Skin for $2.99, and of course, they do have the Pond's, which I know a lot of people like this and swear by that it actually clears your skin. These are 99 cents, and they have some new Nivea. Ooh, I love the packaging. Oh, this is... this is the Christmas version. That is so funny. Look at these. And then, I don't know why that... Oh, yeah, here we go. Yeah, these are all Christmas edition. But oh, I love the smell of these. My mom used to wear this all the time, so it just kind of reminds me of my mom. Oh, and then, look, they also have the Pond's Acne Control for $2.99. So, yeah, this store is so stocked. And one thing that caught my eye... these large bottles of Herbal Essence. Herbal Essence is very expensive, so if you can get it for $2.99, it's honestly a good deal. Even with couponing, it's still very expensive. So, and then look at these Dove, also for $2.99. And don't forget, the 99 does carry their own line of body care as well. So make sure you look out for that little logo right there. And these are 99 cents. And look at these gorgeous little plants for $3.99. Gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. Oh, and check these out for $1.99. They have the Red Trucks. It says Sweet Land of Liberty, God Bless America, and the USA. But I have to say my favorite is this one for sure. So I think I'm gonna grab it for only $1.99. All right, let's see what's here in the home section. It says blessed blending is my new cardio. I think we've seen that one. My dad is king. Gym update not there. I think we've seen a couple of these, but those are cool as well. And then of course they do have, oh, they have some of the nautical stuff here as well. Pretty cool. And let's look over here. Oh, look at these. They have new hooks for $4.99. Pretty awesome. And bed sheets. This is a good time to be upgrading or changing them up. You know, new season, new you, new bed, new you. and they have the mattress covers for $15.99. This is the queen size, and they also have them in full. So snatch them up here at the 99. And get your Frida Kahlo inspired paintings. Look at these beauties. These are $7.99. You'll be surprised by all the beautiful things you'll find here at the 99. So I would definitely say check them out, especially this beautiful Marilyn Monroe here at the 99, all for $7.99. Oh, and if you're a farmhouse lover, they have this farmhouse inspired trays. This one says Home Sweet Home in Family Food, Family, Friends, and they do have the little caddies. I believe these are, oh, these are $3.99. Okay, I thought there were a lot more. And then these are also $3.99. Pretty cool, here at the 99. And check these out. These are pretty cool little water containers. I love the detail on these for $5.99. I definitely would snatch some of these up here at the 99. and get your matching cups for $1.99. Oh, these are glass, beautiful. They do have them in all the colors as well. So get them here at the 99. Oh, and they have some new mugs. This one says, count your blessings, let the adventure begin. Be kind and true to yourself, and be true to you rather, follow your heart. Today is going to be an amazing day. These are so cool, I love these. And check these out. These are so nice. These look, feel so fancy and upscale. These mugs are only 99 cents. Awesome. Love these print. I think this one is my favorite. And look at these. Whoa, these scream summer. These are gorgeous little mugs. Let's see how much of these are. These are also 99 cents. The 99 is stepping it up, and I'm here for it. So exciting. Definitely a good day to be here at the 99, especially if you are near a location that's recently remodeled. I would definitely say go check it out, because they likely, most likely, have a lot of the new stuff that other stores have not received. But these are beautiful. Gonna imagine give this to your mom or somebody for their birthday, a coffee lover. One of each, give it a nice little four-piece set, and they absolutely love it for only a dollar a piece. And tons of summer hats for $3.99. Get your church hat or summer hat. so they're between $2.99 and $3.99. But yeah, all right, let's continue on. Let's see what else we can find here at the 99. All right, so I actually found these last week, but I had an idea and I was like, I'm kicking myself for not picking it up. So I was thinking of using this more of a decorative thing for the living room, because it is summertime, and I thought this is a beach towel, blanket, and shawl. So I was thinking of using it as a blanket, kind of having it drape over one of my wooden crates that I picked up at the 99. So I thought this would be a cool item to have for summertime here at the 99. All right, so they also have restocked the beach section, so check them out. There is tons of new towels. These are actually really nice. And let's see, these are $3.99. So beach ready. The 99 is beach ready. And I hope you are too. Ooh, I know I'm getting beach ready. I'm gonna be doing some traveling very, very soon to somewhere very, very hot. So I'm gonna definitely need some. But yeah, all right, let's continue on and see what else we can find here at this grand reopening. Oh, wait a minute, look. They have tons of these shoes. They do have them in different sizes. And what's cool about this is that they are from Target for, I think originally they were $14.99. And now they're here at the 99 cents. I mean, at the 99 rather, for 99 cents. I don't wanna make a mess. But these are really nice pair of shoes. So if you do need some shoes, they have them here, tons of them, different sizes. Again, $14.99 before, now they're 99 cents. So not a bad deal. All right, let's continue on and see what else we could find. And new gardening accessories. Look at these, pretty beautiful. And let's see. Oh, I like these. I like the square ones. And look at these plants. Let's see. These are $4.99. Okay. And of course, you got to have your gnomes. Gnomes can't be left behind. But yeah, pretty cool. All right, let's continue on with the walkthrough. Oh, this is a pretty cool accessory for the dogs. This is a car seat, pet car seat cover. So in case, you know, you're taking them with you on a road trip, they won't make a mess in the back. But yeah, $6.99. And this is for most standard cars and SUV back seats. So that's actually not a bad idea. Let's see if there's anything else that's new here in the pet section. Oh my god, I know exactly who I'm grabbing this for. This one says paw effect, and what does that say? Eat, bark, sleep. Oh, these are too funny. I'm gonna be grabbing a couple of these, or maybe one, because they're $3.99. Definitely gonna be grabbing at least one for a really good friend. All right, let's check out what's new in the electronic section. And the first thing I am seeing are these cool headphones, these gaming headphones. And look at, check these out for the little ones. For $4.99, this is definitely a great deal. A good way to keep them entertained while you guys are traveling or on the road. And if they lose them, it's not too bad, because they're $4.99, you can easily replace them. But I love the different designs, the lion, shark, the panda, and I'm not sure what that one is. Reindeer? I'm not sure. Oh, and look at this one. Oh, the little fox, that's cute. Oh, yeah, here they are, lion, frog, and ram. Oh, ram, that's what it was. Awesome. And let's look over here. Oh, this is cool. You look at these little headphones. Little ice cream cone, and then they have the roses. That is awesome. And let's see, they do have the wireless chargers, which I highly recommend. I did buy one the other day, and it actually works really well. So I would say give it a try, because they definitely do come in handy. And they do have these by spec for your iPads. This is actually a really good name brand. So if you guys see these, I would definitely say snatch them up. And I've tried these and I wasn't sure about the sound quality. I would just say stick with the cheaper ones. They're actually better. But still, pretty cool if you want to just have a quick, you know, backup pair. And let's see, anything else? Oh, that's hilarious. Smartphone holder. Next level lazy. All right, let's continue on and see what else we can find. Oh, look. Look at this cool Betty Boop lunch bag. I didn't see any other ones, but yeah, it's, I guess they're here somewhere in the store. But yeah, these are $1.99. All right, let's check out the party section. I know a lot of times people do request for me to show the party section. So here we are. And one thing that definitely caught my eye are these gorgeous three-tier trays for $7.99. And they light up. How cool is that? And of course, you could probably use it multiple times for multiple birthdays. Oh, and look at that one. It's the cupcake stand. Also for $7.99. And you do have your balloon inflators for $14.99. And look at these beautiful boxes. So you don't have to just give something small in an envelope or even like a gift card. You can put it in one of these boxes. Oh, and look at these. These definitely give me a Tiffany teal vibes. Pretty cool. How much are they actually? $1.99. Okay, that's not a bad deal for this beautiful box. Okay, and then we have our everyday wear party essentials. Oh, look, they even have little photo props. Cheers. Okay, I'm definitely noticing some new items in the party section. Pretty cool. All right, let's continue on. Wait, what's this? This is new. Ooh, centerpiece. Okay. Oh, wow, look at these. That's beautiful. With the little unicorn. Hey, a little high-end party. Pretty awesome. Yeah, the 99 does have their own party supply line now. So make sure you check it out at your local 99. Oh, this is too funny. Look what's in the toy section. This is the Fart Launcher 3000. That is hilarious. Sorry, there's a lot of talking in the background. But this one is $4.99. That is so funny. And then look at these. They have the slow motion, ready, set, slow race game. These are by Hasbro Games for $5.99. Definitely a new item here at the 99. And look at these pretty cool toys. This is the little Lego sets in the shape of a school bus. How cool is that for $4.99? It's got tons of little pieces. And then this one reminds me of Cars. It's got the same look. I don't know if it is by Disney. I don't think so. It looks like it's just inspired by, but still pretty cool. And the smaller ones are $2.99. So check them out here in the toy section. All right, so I'm noticing some new toys here. They also have the super stretchy Monster Flex. Look at these. And then they also have this guy and a few more. So yeah, snatch them up here at the 99. Oh, for $1.99, they have these cool little masks for the kiddos. Pretty cool. Yeah, check them out here at the 99. And for you Hello Kitty fans, they still have some of this Hello Kitty Chardonnay. Although I'm sure a lot of people are just buying it for the packaging. They still have them in stock, or rather restock them. here at the 99. And I love this section. This wine section is pretty big. Got a little boozy weekend. You know, just don't get too crazy. Ooh, and they have Prosecco for brunch. Come through 99 with your fancy drinks. And these are $8.99. Or you can get a little Pina Colada for $2.99. Oh, and check these out. They have these soft tortilla bowls. These are the cheese flavor. And let's see, these are good until... they're good forever. I can't find the expiration date. Here we go. June 16th of 2021. Okay, so I'm gonna put that one back. And they have these as well. This is the taco kit for 99 cents. Again, always look at the expiration date. So if you're not gonna eat it right away, it may not be something that you wanna buy. This one is good until July 11th of 2021. So that one's actually a good deal for 99 cents. Oh hey, Taco Tuesday, come through. Taco Bell, the 99 has the Taco Bell 18 Crunchy Taco Shells. Yes, I'm gonna snatch some of these up for Taco Tuesday. Oh, and look at these, they have the Dunkin' Donuts cereal. Oh, I love Dunkin' Donuts. And this is good until January 7th of 2022. And they are fully stocked. So definitely gonna be snatching some of these up here at the 99. I'm so excited. It is the caramel macchiato. So let me see how much sugar it has before I go crazy. But yeah, I'm still gonna get it. But either way, because I know that sometimes people do want to see these types of information. So here it is. Feel free to pause the video. All right, and this is what I like to see. This is the Captain Crunch Mega Berry snack pouches for 99 cents. This is definitely a good deal. And it's good until October 26th of 2021. So that's even better. So snatch them up here at the 99. Ooh, look at these. Avocado oil mayonnaise for $3.99. Pretty healthy. Oh, and look at these. They have the whole wheat Ritz. This is good until July 9th of 2021. Pretty good deal. We are at the 99. And look at the produce section, nicely freshly stocked. So I would say definitely come to your local 99 and get your produce. My best advice is go in the morning or go early as you can, because that way you get first dibs on the freshest stuff at the store. You guys, look, they have the Taylor Farms organic salads for 99 cents. I'm telling you, these salad kits are a lifesaver, because normally these at Safeway or other stores run you about $5. So snatch them up here at the 99. And get your fresh strawberries and raspberries. Look, they even have Dole for 99 cents, and blueberries. Oh, I'm noticing some new yogurts as well. They have the dairy-free peach hibiscus. Oh, that looks really good. And then they have the coconut by So Delicious Dairy-Free. And tons more down here. Oh, and look at this one. For 99 cents, you do get the Wallaby organic smooth vanilla. This is 32 ounces. Great. That is actually a really good deal. Now let's see, expiration of June 20th of 2021. And more creamer by Califia for 99 cents. Oh, and look at these. They have the Silk Kids mixed berry yogurts. Are they yogurts? Oh, it says mixed. It says almond yogurt alternative. That is an awesome deal for 99 cents. Okay, don't judge me, but I think I'm going to try one for myself. And check these out. They also have the Alut blue cheese. This is great for salads. So if I'm going to grab one of these, a good time for a nice little summer salad. And for 99 cents, yeah, sign me up. Let's see, the expiration date on this is good until, oh, June 23rd of 2021. Okay. That one's a good deal. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am heading home. I had a blast here in Sacramento. As you can see, my view heading home back to the East Bay is beautiful. So thank you so much for watching. As always, have a great day. Have a great evening. And as always, don't forget to do the 99.